2024 of Vlogmas. We made it. I didn't do much talking yesterday after New York City. I just got home and essentially tried to go to bed. Basically just like laid in bed, exhausted for like 4 hours and then fell asleep around 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning. So it is like noon 30 today, Christmas Eve. And Jake just went out to go get some more Christmas presents. And we're just hanging out, watching some super festive Forensic Files with the pups. All right, guys. And we are working on the last section of our Advent cowl. Oh, careful, knitting. Thank you. So yeah, that's our day. We are gonna do some knitting, do some more present wrapping, and then go see Star Wars again. And my friend's texting me. Then go to Jake's dad's house for Christmas Eve. They usually do a little family get together Christmas Eve, so that's when we see them. Yeah, that's our plan for the day. Yeah, we made crepes for breakfast. Yes, Audrey. Audrey's a little jelly. We were gonna make cookies, but now I'm just lazy and I don't wanna. Yeah, that's all I got for you right now. So let's get on with a nice, lazy Christmas Eve day.
I was hoping one of them would bring it to the old bed. There it is. Oh, it's got the touch bar?
Mm-hmm.
We gotta do the fancy one.
Yeah.
would you get for Christmas?
A sweater? Isn't it awesome?
So good. What'd you get for Christmas? Don't talk to me.
So much catnip.
Hello, everybody. As you can tell by the sound of my voice, I have lost it a little bit, but I just wanted to, words are escaping my brain. Do a sign up for Vlogmas. I combined Christmas Eve and Christmas just because we were doing so much stuff with family and the holidays and stuff, so I didn't want to spend my Christmas morning editing a video. So I just compiled them together, and I think it was a really good Vlogmas. We made it all the way through. I don't think we missed a single day this year, so wow. And yeah, I'm hoping to get a podcast out next week. You guys, I can't even. If you've been with the podcast for a long time, you know last year Jake got me an empty jar, and then for my birthday he put a trip in it. This year, I can't even, he got me a new laptop. Like, I can't even, it just blows my mind. It's just... Yeah, I can't believe it. I just can't. He just, like, the amount of support he has shown for this whole business and the fact that he believes in it enough to buy me a new laptop. Like, I can't. So, the dogs are going crazy. I'm going to spend the day cleaning up the apartment and reorganizing the shop and getting everything ready for dyeing. Be the end of Vlogmas 2017, and we will see you again next year. Bye.